So today we start a lecture series on artificial neural network. So our area is artificial neural network. So it's called artificial neural network. So first of all we start with the basic single neuron. So artificial neural network started in 1940 by Warren Mack and Walter Pitts. In around 1943 they opened the door for AN, and 43. So first of all we discuss about neurons. So neurons is nothing but it is called a node. Neurons is nothing but is called a nodes. So nodes or neurons is the same things. So we cannot confused about these two terms. So here I draw a single neuron model. So here I draw with a single neuron model for your basic concept understanding point of view. So this is my single neuron model. Okay, so this is my single neuron model, and here we applied one input. So that is called input, and here another part is called output. So this is called a neuron. So in this neuron there are two parts. One is this function. So this part is used for linear mapping or linear function operation, and this part is performed as a non-linear operation or non-linear mapping. This is called a linear operation. This perform linear function or linear operation. Linear operations, and this is performed as a non-linear. So there are many non-linear functions. But here we just discuss about sigmoid nonlinear function. Otherwise, the ReLU and non-ReLU and other is different function. But here is a sigmoid function. So in this part, basically. On edges when we apply an input, there is a something that is called a weights, otherwise that is called a weight. Suppose this is a input x and this is a weight and this is a linear function operation. Otherwise we calculate the linear function or linear operation. So linear operation is nothing. Linear operation performs just a multiplication operation. So this is a linear operation. I write as a line LO. Linear operation is equal to suppose your input times weight. Input times weight. Otherwise it's called a W. But another term is called a bias, but here I cannot include as a bias. I remove the bias. I just for simplicity use a input vector or input value with its edges or weight. And the function of nonlinear operation. So here is a nonlinear operation. So I use a sigmoid. So sigmoid is nothing but it's a basic formula is, and you see in detail. So 1 upon 1 plus e power minus your linear operation. is sorry minus your linear operation result. So your linear operation result is like this. So you calculate in here. So your result is 1 upon 1 plus e power minus x of w. So this is your resultant output after nonlinear operation performed. So in this lecture topic, we understand two concepts. One is called a linear operation and other is called nonlinear operation. So in otherwise we more simplify, sometimes we use a different terms, like for your understanding purpose, you don't confuse, so we use a different terms. If we ask, sometimes it's called artificial neural network, AN, artificial neural network, then it means also called as a neural network. Okay, it is called as a neural network. Sometimes we discuss about neurons. So you are probably understand that is called a nodes. So, and similarly, edges is known as a connections. So this is the scenario of a single neuron, and there are multiple inputs and multiple weights. Suppose we extend like this, this is another input, this is another input. Maybe next time we use more than one neuron, adding neurons. So there are three operations. So this is our input part, and this is the hidden units, and this is called a response or output. So next we detailed discussion about multi neuron and multiple inputs. Okay, thanks.